This is the first time we're cooking or baking something in our kitchen.
Okay, enough in front of the camera. We're now going to bake something.
By the way, why do you give me all the stupid things to do?
Oh yeah!
With my heels on.
Mao, really, what are you proposing?
And I think this jacket just screams New Year's. I always do like a personal recap of all the things we've done. I just can't believe that all of this has happened in only 1 year. And now the good stuff. How often have we worked or cooked or baked something in this kitchen since we moved here?
Never.
I have never personally baked a cake or pie. Second day of Christmas here in the Netherlands, which is very common to celebrate. My family is coming over tonight for dinner. And so my mom and sister are preparing the main course, and Maudis and I are doing the appetizers and the dessert. Like, there's this one Instagram page called
BuzzFeed Tasty.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. BuzzFeed Tasty. We can watch it for hours. And so we figured, let's do something like that, something a bit crazy. But since I'm not really convinced with our kitchen skills, we have two backup plans. I will show you them. Okay, so we got a cake at, we got a red velvet cake, which is right here. And then Maurits' little brother Sander also made us something, just in case. So I think we're good.
For now, we gotta have some roles and responsibilities here in this kitchen. Bon chef, yeah? So now we're gonna start with the chocolate mousse.
Negin.
Okay. Okay, enough in front of the camera. We're now going to bake something. Thank you, guys. No, first we're gonna do the chocolate mousse.
Oh, yeah. I have the right division of tasks. I dance and I entertain, and then you go
do all
and
the work.
Yeah. See?
I think that's a nice thing.
By the way, why do you give me all the stupid things to do?
Because then you can focus.
Okay, so this is 450 grams of pure chocolate. Oh, this is working hard in the kitchen.
Okay.
So we've got the melted chocolate here, then the what?
Egg white with sugar.
Egg white with sugar.
And now we're gonna this is mix the whipped cream.
We're gonna make the whipped cream.
Yes.
So yeah, that's the status.
Okay.
We still have 3 hours before everybody's coming. I think we're a bit late. This is the end result.
That's not finished yet.
Almost.
Negin is a little bit worried, and that's because we only have 3 hours to go. But I always say there are three things important in the kitchen. Right, Negin?
Patience.
Bon chef. You say bon chef. Three things are important. First of all, timing. Second, the ingredients. We got a great ingredient. And the third thing is confidence, Negin. Show them some confidence. We're now gonna wrap this up. This is the mousse.
eggs. Okay, I pretty much set up the biggest part of the table and then I made it a little bit cozy. I'm gonna finish off the cake right now.
So we cut the cake in half and now Negin is putting the chocolate mousse on one half of the cake.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Okay, bottom half just broke. Perfect. Okay. We almost nailed it.
We're gonna nail it.
It's time for the fun part.
Do it!
This one, the red velvet cake, a 7 out of 10. This one, our own cake that we made, oops, gets a 7 as well. And a 9 goes to this one, which was made by Sander. So thank you, Sander, Mauritius' little brother. That was the best one and everybody ate that one the most, so. We are going to LA. Let's go.
Thank you.
We had a 5-star ride.
Yeah, for
see
sure.
How easy it was?
Yeah.
So easy to get 5 stars.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Bye. You too. Okay, guys, we are in LA. We've just visited the hotel and now we're out for lunch. Okay, so it took us 5 hours to go from LAX, the airport here, to our hotel because everything went wrong. But we're here, finally. The weather is crazy good. It feels like summer, 26 degrees Celsius. And yeah, I'm just so happy right now. Okay, we're grabbing lunch and then we're gonna have to arrange a few things and then we're gonna go to bed early because the jet lag from Amsterdam to LA sucks. It's like 9-hour time difference, which is quite a lot. So yeah, that's it. Good morning from LA. It is almost 7 and we woke up at 5 a.m. because of jet lag. So we woke up and it's raining outside and I was like, yesterday it was 26 degrees Celsius, the sun was shining, let's have a look at the weather forecast. And this is what it says. Today, 16 degrees Celsius with a lot of raindrops. Today, 13, or tomorrow, 13, also with a lot of raindrops. So basically, we just came at the right moment. For now, we have been working for quite some time and we're gonna get ready to go to hot yoga in a sec, getting back into the healthy routine after Dubai and Christmas. So yeah, see you later. Yeah. Morning.
Hello, how are you guys?
Very good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Nice weather, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, it's raining. We are on our way to a yoga. Palm trees look nice. I look ridiculous, by the way. Core power yoga. Let's do it. Great first day in LA. We did it. We went to hot yoga. Actually, my first time I did hot yoga, it was in LA because our friends introduced us. But yeah, I feel so relaxed right now. My mind is free, my body is free. That was tough though, but a good way to wake up. Okay, we're getting an acai bowl now at Backyard Bowls. We've already been here last time and it's super nice. Okay, I'm gonna go for this one. Or this one. You?
I'll take the power bowl.
Oh. This. Okay, heavy couple of hours because something went wrong with the vlog. A lot of you guys already asked, where's your vlog? Something went wrong. Now I'm uploading it again. And then, yes, we are packing again because we're moving from hotel. We're not very happy with the hotel we're staying at, so we're headed to another hotel. Hey, here we go again. With my heels on.
Wow.
Nice. Yep. Everything's clean. I like it. This is such a cool view.
Oh, this is downtown,
right? Yeah, that's downtown. Right there is downtown.
Where's the airport?
I don't know. I don't care. Okay, let's go. Hey, quickly what I'm wearing. This is the Elizabeth and James sunglasses. Sweater is from Sandro Paris. This skirt is from, I think, Negin Storrs. And then these boots are from Prada. That's it. It's served at Sink, right?
Yes, Sink.
And we are with Rice. Okay, yeah.
Oh yeah, man, I gotta make sure my glasses are
on. Oh, Negin, I'm sorry, but I think your most viewed video was my interview. You guys, I basically made Negin have the most views ever because of our last interview.
Remember that really, was in Peru.
Yeah, Mao, really, when are you proposing?
I'm just kidding. I thought we were gonna have a nice lunch.
This no, is nice.
So happy to be here today, Mo. Right.
So happy.
You, we're now eating.
This looks so good.
Yeah.
This is great.
Oh, it's actually raining. Oh, yeah. Summer. This is the famous pink wall. Everybody's taking pictures in front of it. It's very famous on Instagram as well. Goodbye 2016, and tomorrow or tonight, I'm happy to welcome 2017. Damn, this year. Okay, I always do like a personal recap of all the things we've done. I counted the number of flights we did. We did 68 flights, and a few of those are the following. Okay, we went to Mexico, Punta Mita, with Revolve. We went to Los Angeles with my dad. That was in January, I remember. Then we went to Paris for Couture Week, New York for New York Fashion Week, Milan for Milan Fashion Week, Paris for Paris Fashion Week, Basel, which is in Switzerland, Merida, Mexico, Los Angeles for Coachella, Cyprus,
Cannes for the film festival with Elie Saab. We went to London for the Dior crew show and we did a cover shoot. Then we went to Florence. Then we went to Ibiza for our anniversary, our 10th anniversary actually. Amadou surprised me with this trip. That was really the best. Paris to shoot an awesome campaign and my first campaign also for Linda Farrow. Then we went to Athens because I received the International Blogger of the Year award and we shot the Marie Claire Greece cover. Then to the Hamptons, New York with Revolve. Then to Paris, then to London with Gucci, then to Capri, then to Milan for Milan Fashion Week, then to Paris for Paris Fashion Week, then to Verona for Intimissimi on Ice. Then we went to Miami for Design District, Peru, Machu Picchu, one of the best trips, Dubai for the launch of Gizu, New York and Paris for the Victoria's Secret show, and then Dubai with the family, and now we're in LA. I'm getting tired from hearing all these trips. I don't know how we have done this, but it was an awesome, awesome year. I just can't believe that all of this has happened in only 1 year. Okay, so next to all these trips, we did 3 cover shoots. 1 for Cosmopolitan, 2 for Harper's Bazaar, and 3 Marie Claire. What else? We launched the new Kizu product, the propolis infused heat protectant spray. What else did we do? Oh yeah, we moved from outside Amsterdam to the center of Amsterdam. What else?
We moved our office.
Oh yeah, we moved our office twice.
Twice
this year, and we're already moving again because we need a bigger space. Again,
it was our 10-year anniversary.
10-year anniversary with this one over
with
here.
This guy.
With this guy.
So we, what else did we do?
Oh, we forgot something. We started YouTube in 2016.
Oh, yeah.
That was only a few YouTube. Months ago. Okay, what were your favorite trips this year?
My favorite trips.
I know mine.
Coachella for sure.
Oh, we went to Coachella. That's a good one.
Coachella was nice. Merida, Mexico was nice.
Mine, yeah. Merida is one of mine, yeah.
Yeah. I loved Peru, Machu Picchu. It was a really great experience. Resolutions for next year?
I'm not a big fan of resolutions because I feel that everybody's always saying the same thing. Starting to work out, being less stressed.
Are you gonna do those things?
I mean, I say so every year, but then it just... I don't know. I don't really have resolutions. I'm not the type. What about you? The same things.
I'm gonna eat healthy. Yeah, I'm gonna work out more.
Exactly what
I'm
saying.
I'm gonna stress less.
That's what everybody says. So, happy new year to all of you guys. I'm really so happy that I started YouTube because I feel that I can connect with you guys so much more. I hope you had an amazing year. And I hope that 2017 will be even more amazing. I wish you guys all the health, happiness in the world. And yeah, Happy New Year! Okay, are you ready for the last day of 2016? We are going for lunch. Then Maurits has to go do some shopping. Super annoying. And then... we're gonna get ready for a party!
And
bye! By the way, can you believe that we celebrated...
By the way, you do things to Mamba.
Can you believe that we celebrated 11 New Year's... We're waiting for our Uber right now. And this is the weather. This is the weather situation. It's been raining since we're here. So we brought the... weather from the Netherlands with us.
Okay guys, taking over. We are now at the lunch place called Sink and have the most amazing lunches. Negin, what do you think?
I love it.
You love it? What are you eating?
This is called Le Bol.
And what is in it?
Brown rice, avocado, chicken, olive
juice, and like the diamond. Bon
appetito! It's looking nice! We are now at the Grove Alley because Maris wanted to do some shopping. Guess who's the worst shopper in the world?
That's me.
He always wants to go shopping, but he never wants to try something on, and he never buys something. So I'm like, why am I wasting my time? It's better for me to go shopping, so at least it's effective, because I like a lot of things. So. Now he wants to go to...
No. Okay, let's go.
Some shopping. Okay, we're back home after a short shopping session, and now I'm gonna try a few outfits on and see what I'm gonna wear for tonight's New Year's Eve celebration. I really, really love this top, but I just wish it was a little bit tighter here, so like this, and then I would wear it with different bottoms. So yeah, this is first option. Okay, second option is this top with this jacket, jeans, and then sandals. And I definitely feel more like this because it's just a bit more comfortable and more warm since it's pretty cold outside. And I think this jacket just screams New Year's. Okay guys, ooh, I like it. This is what I'm wearing for New Year's Eve. We're about to go to a party of a few friends. This is the jacket. I already told you it's from House of Harlow times Revolve. Then this velvet top and a skirt, a leather skirt. And then, I don't know if you can tell, but shoes, nothing really special. But yeah, jet lag really got to us. Marius had a few hours of sleep. I didn't, but yeah, I'm excited, and I will try to take the camera with me, but we'll see how it goes. Anyway, Happy New Year again. Love you.